Hi, I'm Yahir Chairez-Salazar. I'm a senior here at Greeley Central. Most people know me as Chino, and you know, that's just me. Being a senior at Greeley Central, I feel like I have a lot of staff members that are willing to work with students and, you know, making the process easy as a senior, you know, signing up for college applications and, you know, getting scholarships done. It's always student athlete, how we mentioned to everybody here, you know, it's student first and then athlete second. So I've always, you know, made sure that my grades are in check first before, you know, I think about the athlete portion of, you know, who I am. And I just focused on getting good grades in school and just making sure that all my homework's done. When it comes to practice, I'm all about practice. You know, I'm avoiding all distractions, avoiding, you know, what's going on in school, what's going on in my personal life, and just focusing, you know, on the athletic field. And I don't think many would agree with me, but I'm taking AP Calculus, and that by far has been my favorite class. It teaches you to be patient, and you know, you're not gonna get everything right away. I remember a time when I used like 5 pages in my notebook to get one lesson down. You know, it took practice, but I got it done, and you know, now it's starting to click for me, and I feel like AP Calculus has taught me to be a lot more patient with everything, you know, in regards to school and sports. I am a part of the National Honor Society, the Best Buddies, and Fellowship of Christian Athletes. And on top of that, like I said, I'm part of the football team. I also wrestle, and I do track and field as well. I've always wanted to become a professional athlete in the National Football League, and that's always been a dream of mine as you know, as a kid. And I'm just grateful that my parents were able to give me the opportunities that I was given. They didn't have much when they were young, and you know, I kind of, you know, acknowledge that and just want to accept the fact that, you know, I've been given a better life than they have, and I just want to be able to give them a better life. As of right now, I'm looking to study electrical engineering and pursue a career in electrical engineering. I want to attend a 4-year college and university, but I'm looking forward to, and you know, in these next couple months, to figure out where I'm able to play football at, and you know, still be able to receive the education of electrical engineering. So I'm kind of running off where I can do both. You know, Mr. Frazier, he's you know, he's one of the greatest teachers I've ever had. And the way he teaches is just like phenomenal, and I haven't had that type of experience, you know, from a teacher in for I don't know how long. And you know, besides all the teaching and stuff, Mr. Frazier has, you know, taught me that in life we're not always going to be perfect, and you know, that's kind of something that I've always struggled with. And I'm starting to realize now that, you know, nobody's gonna be perfect in this world, and sometimes it's okay to make mistakes, you know, and you know, when you make those mistakes, it's always okay to take the lesson and, you know, accept what you've done, and then go on forward and just, you know, realize that there's more to life than just, you know, trying to be the best at everything you can do.